Hey there, true believers, Rain Kisaragi here with more Let's Play Rune Factory 2. Last time we upgraded one of our swords and generally did other things. Actually, I'm going to go sell... Actually, should I go sell my sword? Not this one, this one's mine. But, the other ones... I could sell one of them. I guess I can go get some more iron first. I have not replaced the batteries in my keyboard. Because I'm a Philistine who does not follow his own conventions, rules, or legislature. I'm a perfect politician, then. Come here. Okay, good talk. That was enough to... Okay. That could have been bad for no discernible reason. No, it's not up here. It's the other one. Yeah. It's goozy. Ball. This ball. No. There we go. Yeah, I may as well just eat this too while I'm here. There we go. Now I'm at pretty decent health. Huzzah. I'm probably gonna need to kill some of you guys. Clumsy, but I'll take it. No, okay, I was gonna say, now let's see if this entire place give me nothing but copper and scrap ore, but... As soon as I said something, there was an iron. I know all the forging videos are boring, but this game has a lot of grinding. This genre has a lot of grinding. Okay. And I got a few pieces. I can just do this to get out of here. See, I remembered that I have the teleportation ability. You see, I had forgotten that I had it. Regularly. And by had forgotten, I mean almost continuously forget. Today you're having cheese bread. Mmm, bread with cheese melt on it. Texas toast, some people would call it. Garlic bread, many others would call it. Our education system is flawed, people. If strange shop-owning Hulk men are bringing your children lunch, you expect them to have a healthy lunch. He just brought mine garlic bread. Doesn't your son just sell his meals? Well, I mean, yes, but... Point remains. Cool. Alright. Still not... Didn't get a level up out of that. Yeah, we're almost... We're going on 14, though. That's cool. Yeah. Ideally, I would like to get a much higher skill than I have, but, you know... We just gotta see how that all pans out, really. And actually, I'm gonna go ahead and cancel that quest, because I'm not gonna get that. Deliver for Julia. I could probably do that. Yeah, I can probably do that. Huh. She's gotten, substantially more social. Good for you, Dorothy. Now I can go sell those swords. Once I equip my sword. Because the last thing I want is to sell my sword. Because I am a fool who would do such a thing. Oh, it also says it right there, and I don't have to worry about that. Oh, does it not sell for any more? Oh, no, it does. It sells for more. Not much more, but more. And that's just that. I'm gonna sell this bread to you, too. Just because it's easier to do it now. Cool. Okay, bye. What day is it today? I think it might be Monday. It's also very hard to tell. Let's go look at our calendar. Because Rune is blind. It's Monday. Okay. Yeah, let's go to bed then. We're done. We're done for the day. Still a good chunk of people who don't have any hearts for me. Hmm. That's surprising. Oh, hello, letter. Hmm. Alright. Okay, let's go ahead and try out this new watering can. See what this does. Sheesh. That works. Still not as full as I'd like it to be, but that's an impressive swing. I'm seeing if I need to sneeze or not. It's just sort of sitting there, you know? You know how sneezes do? They just sit there and just tease you. Misery. Alright, let's carry on. To water my straws. I can't get all of them, which upsets me. But I should do it in two. Oh, apples are growing back. Cool. It's not a lot of money, but it's still some money. I should probably still do it. Away from your spawner, I need to test something. Eh, not a whole lot. That's unfortunate. I think that one's worth... That's about, it's about the same, unfortunately. So let me headbutt you for a second. How much feed do we have? Do I need to start caring about feed again? Or can I just be exceptionally lazy and just not? Psh, yes. I have like 5 in-game years. Not really, it's... Actually, it might be 5 in-game years. Just did some quick math. I'm probably wrong, but... Yeah, I know. Okay, let's go see if we can get some Glod. What am I gonna upgrade with my Glod, actually, now that I'm thinking about it? What am I even gonna upgrade? I know I need Iron. I need some more iron for something. Ha! That's a fair chunk. It's not great, but it's a fair chunk. There we go. Okay, and now it's safe to mine. There's some iron. Cool. I wanted some gold out of this area, but I suppose a couple pieces of iron is sufficient. Okay, a stack of iron is sufficient. I'll take it. Would have liked some gold, but... Was there any... There was rocks in this screen, wasn't there? This is bad. Okay, cool. That could have been really bad. I'm glad that it wasn't. I got some silver, at least. It's not the gold I was asking for, but, I mean... Okay. Oh, well. Nothing that I was absolutely looking for, but... Like I said, I got a stack of iron, though. So... I will take that. And I think... Again, this is an I think. I can probably... Well, let's finish that quest first, actually. Before I start thinking too much. Imagine I failed to give you dinner for the last, like, 4 days. Sorry, by the way. Yeah, if his quest wasn't so difficult for me to do right now. I had to think of the right word. And difficult was the word that... Let's go see what another quest so we have. Play with us. Alright, may as well. Let's go see. Let's go see what the twins want to play.
Good morning.
They're probably going to be at school today. Not.
Morning.
Oh yeah, we got the dojo today too. Let's go. Where's the dojo? I honestly don't know where the dojo is. It should be around here somewhere though. Straight back through the room? Yeah, maybe. Guess not. I did buy the dojo, right?
Morning.
Oh, this is the dojo. It's the outbuilding. Okay. Not sure, but you can. Yeah, it's monster training combat, Okuri. Sure, why not? Sword. Five, rather. Okay, that was easy. What do I get? What nice thing do I get, Barret? Triple strike. Handy. So what do we got on our skills? Oh, those are skills that I already... Those are skills I can't use with my current weapon. Is there a rank 2 that I can do, Barret? Okay. Now, let's see. Let's do some dojo training. Why not? So it takes 4 hits to kill them. Oh, hello. See, we're pulling all the stops at this time, Barret. I was foolish. I should have myself get hit there. I like that I get locked into my... Yeah. Did I get knocked out for a whole day? Because that's going to be problematic if that's what happened. Okay, I was knocked out for a whole day. Oh well, I got my watering done at least. Could be worse, I suppose. And now we know. Don't get locked into animations if you don't need to be locked into animations. A lesson I should have learned a while ago, but oh well. I can sell these apples. And I thought there was something else I could sell. I suppose not. Does everybody hate me more now that I've just died? Is that a thing that happens? It would have been so funny if she said, "Go be safe, Ogurine." No, Mom, I'm gonna go fight monsters in town with Barret. But that's where we're gonna halt today. So hope you guys had fun, and I will see you next time with Most Play of Rune Factory 2. So till then, Rinkei, out.